How about Mr. Herb Katz for our vocabulary lessons for the day? I love you too, Herb. All right, go ahead.